Moscow is the capital and largest city of Russia, the economic, political, cultural, scientific, and tourist center of the country. This city is beautiful at any time of the year. The city has 5 airports, 9 railway stations, 257 universities, 440 museums, and 121 parks. Moscow is a city in which something is constantly happening. Exhibitions, festivals, performances, excursions, concerts, quests, and marathons. In the Russian capital, you can spend time interestingly without spending a huge amount of money. You can see the city from a bird's eye view, take a boat ride on the Moskva River, descend 65 meters into a Cold War bunker, take drawing or guitar lessons, walk around Moscow bars, or take part in a wine tasting, roller skate in a park, or visit a mirror maze. You will find a wide variety of restaurants and cafes in Moscow. Here, a French bakery is adjacent to a Tyrolean cafe and a restaurant with 30 varieties of Belgian beer. A Chinese eatery fights for visitors with a Vietnamese noodle. And of course, the city has a huge number of cuisine establishments. For students, there are quite affordable cafes, shops, food ordering services with delivery. Of great interest to tourists are Moscow and Moscow region estates. For example, the famous Tsaritsyna, Arkhangelskaya, Kolominskaya, Pskova, due to their beautiful architecture and picturesque nature. The most important museums in the city are the State Historical Museum, the Tretyakov Gallery, the Tretyakov Gallery on Krimsky Wall, the State Museum of Fine Arts named after Alexander Pushkin, Polytechnic Museum, Moscow Planetarium. The best parks in Moscow are Gorky Park, Sokolniki Park, Museum Park of Arts, VDNH, Hermitage Garden, Tsaritsyna Park, Izmailovsky Park, Zaryadye Park, Victory Park on Poklonnaya Gora. Moscow is a wonderful city that will forever remain in the heart of any person who is fortunate enough to be born in it, or live, or just visit.